Hey everyone, welcome to another Flutter Mentor video. Today we're going to learn how to change the width of either a raised button or an outline button. As you probably already know, if you use a flat button, to set its width, all you gotta do is use the property min width. But if you go to the raised button, there is no such property like that, as you can see. And the same happens for the outline button. Now, so you know I'm not lying, I made it so that when you press the button, it tells you the width of said button. So I click here, it tells me the width of the raised button. And if I click here, it tells me the width of the outline button, which by default, they're the same because by default, their minimum width is 88 DPIs. Well, let's change that, shall we? It's actually super simple. All you gotta do is wrap the button with a widget called ButtonTheme, and then you access the min width property. It's actually as simple as that. Let's make it 60 here, and then here, let's make it maybe 74, why not? And now all I gotta do is save, hot reload, and you can already see that they've changed sizes. And if I click here, it says 60 width, and if I click here, it's 74. That's pretty much it. If this helps you in any way, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to keep on learning anything related to Flutter. That's all for now. This is Flutter Mentor, and out.